Hugo Valentine Jr., and we're gonna be customizing this thing. What is it called?
I have no idea.
Well, anyway, this is a huge truck. Oh, wait. Yeah. We have a store right next to our garage.
Yeah, forgot about that.
So this car is how much? $240? $240. Yeah. So this drives with all six wheels. Bumpers. I remember I had this on something else. I forgot what it was though. Crown grill.
I like the mesh.
Why?
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh!
I knew I saw the front from somewhere.
Yeah, put it.
No, we'll put on the ends.
Yeah, that's what's gonna make the difference.
Red looks going on it, right?
Oh, red and black, that looks nice.
We should put red and white, because the front is white. I think red is black is good. That's just because it's apparel scent is on. That's on it.
Yeah.
Or.
But watch when we put the rims. You can have four rims. Six. You can have six rims. You can put it, that's different. We don't have one like that.
It's like chocolate.
That's my favorite suspension kit right now.
40. I'd rather that.
No, don't put anything in this one. Hold on. We're not gonna use this thing. Totally, don't put weird things like suspension and stuff like that. Nah, put low rider wheels, man. Oh, no, not those. Those are like old. I meant nice rims. Oh, good. Look at that. That's crazy. No, get out. Get some nice ones. Some real rims. No, old one. My bad. I made a mistake. Yeah, like that. Yes.
No, a diamond's bad. Notice.
Yeah, that's hot. That looks sick. The windows need to be tinted, everything. Yeah, that's nice. Yeah, right.
Even the police don't have these.
Really? Windows.
Yeah, we do.
Think we're done, right?
Yeah.
So here's our new truck.
Fully customized by Hugo Jr.
What the heck is happening?
The front thing is not, it doesn't change color, dude.
The front thing is not even the same
thing. No, it did.
That one
that
looks so
color.
Goofy.
Alright guys, right here, this is our garage. We use this one for our trucks and stuff. So right now, we're gonna take one out, which is the Surge, and then it's gonna send it to the other garage that this one was in. That one, the gold. Yeah, right there. There we go. Now it's full of trucks. Except the van. And
that's
the Karuma.
Truck anyway.
The Karuma right there, we use it for for heists and stuff. How did you leave? Okay, so I hope you enjoyed. Bye.
Like, subscribe, and comment for more customizing, I guess. And we'll see you all next time.